How's it going, everybody? This is the Psycho Goblin. My name is Psycho, and today we're playing some Mountain Blade Warband. Yet again, I had the same glitch because basically what I do is I go into training so that way I can test out the sound, and I leveled up. And when my person leveled up, it seemed to have corrupt the file to the point where it wanted to start the game over. I think at one point I'm probably going to put the glitch in here. But I am trying a little bit new settings. I wanted to make sure everything was a little bit louder. So that should be going on as well. We just did a battle that was against about 32 Sea Raiders. So that's over with now, which is just good. And we totally won the hell out of that battle. A couple Nord recruits died, so that's why I have more Nord recruits coming in. Five of these guys will be Nord Warrior, Nord Veteran, and Sharpshooter. Let's see if we can upgrade my guy. Yeah, it's not giving that glitch again. So we're doing agility. I want to have some athletics. Yeah, I want to be able to run faster just in case my horse goes down. And then let's put more into one-handed and two-handed. And crossbows. Why not? So let's head over to this part of the land. Yet again, we're doing some more grinding against the Sea Raiders. We have to get 6 Nord Warriors, so that's going to be our goal. Let's go over to Ribicheg, see if we can sell some stuff. Darn, I went to a tavern first. Hey, what's up, Mathild? Oh, little glitch there. Alright, cool. All good. Let's see, let's go to the marketplace, go to the goods merchant. We need some more grain. So all this stuff, make a pretty dinar. Let's see, we'll get some more grain, and yeah, I mean, that's basically all we need. 470 bucks, let's leave this. See if we can hunt down some more Sea Raiders. Okay, so we got some Sea Raiders here. What speed are they going at? They're going too fast for my liking. Probably because I have a large group. Hey, what's up? 14 Sea Raiders. Party, let's get you going up there. The more footmen, the better. Lord Footmen is great. And I'm going at 5.7.
I will drink from your skull!
I will drink from your skull! Oh, man. You know what? Everybody pull back. We're gonna wait him out. So let's see. I want archers over here. Let's get my infantry right here. And then let's do a little bit of waiting. They're probably gonna come around from this way, actually. So it gives me an idea. Archers over here. Infantry. And we'll see how that pans out. It should pan out quite well, yeah. And I'm not able to shoot over that mountain. They are starting to come down now, though. That's good. Hopefully our sharpshooters can get up there. Yeah. Infantry, hold. Charging. All right. Oh, what? Huskarl died? No, come on. I'm taking plenty of damage over here. Goddamn, 28 damage. Damn, Huskar, why do you have to die? Why? Right, that music is coming in loud and proud. Let's see, let's get my recruits up to footman, footman up to trained footman, and trained footman up to warrior. Let's go over to Warcheg. Ooh, there is a tournament. Let's see. Can I wait here for a little while? Try to get some health. Yeah, sounds like enough. Place a bet. 100 dinars on myself. Fight in the next round. Let's see what we can do.
I survived off until the next round.
Just move this. Yep, I did survive until the next round. Nice. Place bet on yourself. 100 dinar. Oh yeah. Athletic 6, come on. Dibs are you on the team too? Terrible. Alright, let's go to the marketplace. Not too much. Let's get another smoke fish here. There we go. And let's leave. Let's see what this guy needs. Nope. Doesn't need my help. So let's go up over here. No, yeah, we have enough Nords. Are you new? Yeah, you're new to me. Do you have any tasks? No? Okay. Cool. No problem. I mean, like, look, I'll deliver letters. I'm used to delivering letters. How's my health doing? 78%. It's not bad. Need larger groups of sea raiders around here. I'll take mine.
We can do this.
I'll take the risk.
Or the hard way.
Charge the enemy. Let's see. So, archers over here, infantry. Just about right here, so maybe we can get a good downhill charge. bandits. Oh yeah, no. Bandits are nothing. Infantry charge it. Useless bandits. I'm getting some good experience from that. And now they're all running. Okay, they're running. I can catch them. Got some nipples. Hail of arrows. Alright, there we
go. Get absolutely wrecked.
Do we even have any casualties? No. No, we didn't. All the footmen, all the warriors, and we got a veteran going on. Let's get another sharpshooter. Was a weak. Absolutely weak. Another warrior? I'll take it. More warriors, the better. Yeah, let's get some more Tundra Bandits. Okay, guys, I'll pay you your money. Nords are so cheap, too. Let's pay them in skulls. Don't even pay them in Danars. Alright, same formation at here, and infantry down over here. Come on, man, make way. Oh, what? Charge right in. All right, and Ferentus is level 9. Nice. I don't think Ferentus actually lets me use his skills, though, because I have him as a really good trainer. Oh, there was a straggler. Oh, the straggler's going down. There we go. 71 damage. Alright, so we won that one easily. Two Nord veterans, we just need one more. That. Ooh, Mara leveled up too. Lord Warrior, Ferentus, let's talk to you for a second. Let me tell you, or tell me about your skills. Intelligence, let's see, we will get. Tracking up. Give you a one handed sword, so we'll have you use that better. Then, let's see. Never mind. Amara, let's talk to you. Tell me about your skills. Let's get you. Pathfinding. And, let's see. First aid. Wound treatment. Wound treatment is good. There you go. Alright, so that's good. go over to Kira, sell some of the stuff. Marketplace. These scuffles are hard for me. I really rely on hiding behind an army. There we go. Alright, free experience. I'll take that. So let's head over to the marketplace, goods merchant. So making a lot of enemies killing these bandits. Who would have thought? Now let's head over here. I finally have Ferentis's tracking skills. So I will gladly take that. Hey, what's up, man? No? No tasks? Okay. Now, Sea Raiders. Come on, Sea Raider territory. Hey, what's up, man? I am Suku. Damn it. No one needs my help. Those are farmers, those are sea raiders. Yeah, we're going at 6.1, we can catch them.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
That's a nice head you've got on your shoulders. Yeah, let's start moving up here. How far are they away? Okay, archers, let's get you over here. An infantry down over here. Although, to be perfectly honest, you're probably going to be charging them by the time you get there. Unless I distract them. Okay, that's good for distracting. Have the last Nord veteran, so now we can see 37 and 12, and another Nord veteran as well. Nice. So now let's start heading back to Nord Kingdom and see where we can find this person character. Let's see. Get a charisma up. And leadership. Yeah, leadership. That's a party skill. Not gonna do anything about that yet. And then if I look at the party menu, yeah, Ferentis is finally putting in tracking. Not training for some reason, though. Is training a leader skill? Oh, what's up, guys? Luckily, you're not all ticked off at me. Nah, just for the hell of it.
Let's hit some looters.
Everybody wait here. archers here, infantry here, and just one random shot. Not even worth it. Let's go back to Sargoth, see if we can sell some stuff first. Okay, you don't have any tasks for me, but let's quickly check the quests. That was to Gregor. I want to call him to Gregor. Let's see, I wish to ask you something. I want to know the location of somebody, and where is Tregor? There we go. Should be close to Ritzy. I think I'm moving that way. Because Ritzy is up here. Yeah. Okay, so let's keep on heading that way. We'll probably run into him at one point. Oh, that was just the king. You know, just the king. Let's see. Go to the marketplace. Goods merchant. Let's drop all this stuff. What is that? Cheese wheel? Do that. Hey, Tregor. What's up? Found him. About the task you gave me. Here you go.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
Alright, so we lost some of our line. That's perfectly okay. I have arrows and I'm a pretty decent shot. Alright, thanks for the cash. Let's get some of you guys upgraded. And that's the last of the sharpshooters. I feel like we should get a couple more of them, but let's work on, Oh yeah, these guys don't like us. Yes, recruit 5 of them. And let's go to Yellbeggy. Okay, now let's just hunt down people and see if we can help them out. Still nothing. King Ragnar. Damn. I would like to be a merchant. I mean, not a merchant, no. Mercenary. That's what I meant. I'm just dumb. I don't know words. Oh, okay, yeah, I didn't know that. Let's go talk to the arms merchant really quick. Yeah, I need something with a good speed rating. Although that one's 97, it's pretty good. Armor merchant? Ooh, 9. $2,330. And those are rusty. Oh yeah, I'll take that. What's up, Remold? No? Still no tasks for me? Some soldiers are ready to train. Nice. Let's get them. Footmen, there we go. Oh yeah, Sea Raiders.
Less talking,
there we go.
Raiding.
Let's start the
training again. See, usual positions, archers, infantry. Infantry could be a little bit closer. All being sharpshooters. Yeah, we'll just take that. Mm-hmm. Carl's back up there. But I think at this point, I am going to call it the episode. Thank you guys for watching, liking, subscribing, everything. And this has been The Psycho Goblin.
This has been Psycho.
Peace off.